An Air India Express aircraft was veered off the taxiway as it arrived from Abu Dhabi at Kerala's Kochi Airport today morning. Reportedly, the flight had around 102 passengers on board and everyone was evacuated safely. The nose wheel of the Boeing 737-800 aircraft was also damaged after it went off the taxiway. In the captured images, the aircraft's wheel can be seen struck in what appeared to be a drain.